January 501. Governor Jindal's Natural Resources Secretary, Scott Angel, resigns without explanation. Governor Bobby Jindal's Natural Resources Secretary, Scott Angel, resigned Wednesday from the job that he's held for more than 8 years. He didn't offer any explanation when he departed. But the announcement comes amid speculation that Angel, who has been a member of the governor's inner circle of advisors, is considering a bid for a vacant seat on the Public Service Commission in the fall's election. Angel has worked in many roles for the Republican governor. In addition to his cabinet post, Angel was the governor's chief legislative lobbyist and the administration's liaison for federal oil and gas permitting issues. Scott has worn a lot of different hats for our administration and been a warrior for the people of Louisiana. Okay. The governor appointed Stephen Schutz, an assistant secretary to Angel, to lead the Department of Natural Resources as its interim secretary. Okay. Let's look a little further. Scott Angel running for a PSC position has been a springboard to the governor's mansion. Oh, okay, now we're getting somewhere. Let's lay a little bit more, a few more cards out on the table. Okay, so Scott Angel has resigned as Secretary of Louisiana Department of Natural Resources to run for an open seat on the state's Public Service Commission this fall. Okay. Meanwhile, Angel, a Republican, has been appointed by Governor Bobby Jindal to Louisiana State University Board of Supervisors, which oversees the LSU system. Angel is a former St. Martin Parish Police juror who became the parish's first parish president when a home rule charter went into effect at the turn of the century. Okay. The good old boys in control and in power rally around Daddy Jindal. Said he intends to seek the District 2 PSC post held by Commissioner Jimmy Field, who is retiring when his term ends December 31st. The Public Service Commission operates the intersection of the three E's: energy, environment, and economy. He said PSC actions can impact all three, and he wants to help assure that it's in a positive way for him and his cronies. Okay, let's see. Service on the PSC has helped launch the careers of at least three Louisiana governors. Angel has headed DNR since 2004. Then he was a Democrat. And he was appointed by Governor Blanco and retained in the job by Republican Jindal. So of course he had to jump ship and become a Republican to join the good old boys club. He served as point person for federal oil and gas permitting issues during the turbulent BP oil still period. Let me read that again. He served as point person for federal oil and gas permitting issues during the turbulent BP oil period. Okay. Jindal also made Angel his legislative liaison, and when Lieutenant Governor Mitch Landrieu resigned to become mayor of New Orleans in May 2010, Jindal appointed Angel interim lieutenant governor until Lieutenant Governor Jay Darden's election the following November. Scott has worn a lot of different hats for our administration and been a warrior for the people. Okay, yeah, right. How many times has that been quoted? Angel changed from a Democrat to a Republican. His pappy, Burton Angel, was a state legislator and secretary of wildlife and fisheries and a Ford dealer at a time when whether you drove a Ford or a Chevy denoted which local political faction you belonged in. Okay, now this next statement is going to grab you. Angel likes to say he was raised in a family that emphasized the three R's, reading, writing, arithmetic, and religion. Okay, let me read that again. He was raised in a family that emphasized the three R's. Three R's. Reading, writing, arithmetic, and religion. That be 1, 2, 3. Other candidates for the PSC seat so far are State Rep. Eric Ponte of Baton Rouge and Ed Roy of Lafayette. He's a private investigator and a former TV and radio weatherman. You can go pretty far down there. I think I'm going to move down there. I just have to flash my tits, man. I could go from taking care of their pappy to maybe being something highfalutin. Okay. Sorry, I just can't. This is like a movie. Okay, so Governor Jindal appoints Stephen Schutz to serve as interim DNR secretary. Okay, here we go again. This is the third time. They love this quote. God has worn a lot of different hats for administration, best warrior for the people of Louisiana. He has helped shepherd critical reforms through the legislature, including landmark education and pension laws for them. As the state's point person on federal oil and gas permitting issues, Scott was at the center of the fight to get our people back to work after the federal government implemented a drilling moratorium. Scott was at the center of the fight to get our people back to work after the federal government implemented the drilling moratorium on BP. Okay, so you can see where I'm headed with all this, because these are the people that are dealing with this extremely dangerous situation, the Louisiana sinkhole. When they try to make it sound like they didn't know anything about it, and that is a straight up blatant lie. They knew exactly what was going on, and they've known for 2 years that situation wasn't right. They tried to cap it, and that didn't work. So, we look forward to working with Stephen at DNR as we continue to push the federal government to increase oil and gas permitting in order to fuel the nation and make sure our people have good paying jobs to pursue their dreams here in Louisiana. We're okay. Continue to push the federal government to increase oil and gas permitting in order to fuel the nation, to fuel their pockets. Okay. And that's it for my little spin on the Good Old Boys Club. As always, God bless.